Soon, you'll have the knife that can end him.
It didn't kill him before. It made him into a god.
Then, it can unmake him.
The bank is owned and managed by Dolores Michaels. I've cased the place and talked to some people, and there are a few ways inside. Others have tried and failed to rob it before.
They didn't have the focus we do. We're not after coin. How do you plan to get inside?
There are three possible ways. The roof, the trash disposal, and the sewers. All of them might work. Once I'm in, I need to find the vault. The knife must be in there.
The security in the bank will be high. What have you learned?
Not much. Guards, clockwork soldiers, and a lot of locked doors that can only be opened remotely. And that's all before I'd reach the vault itself.
There's an intake port on the roof that leads to the bank's ventilation system. If you find enough laudanum, most of the bank's security will be dazed before you even get inside.
There was a pharmacy in the district, but it's been seized by the bank. I'll see what I can find.
I know how resourceful you can be. These keys you found with the Eyeless Leaders will lead you to whatever holds the knife. You'll also need the bank manager's key. Deal with her how you see fit.
Then I'm ready.
Good.
Do you want me to stay?
No. There's nothing you can do for me here. Go get the knife. Kill the outsider. I trust you to finish this.
I will, Dowd. One way or another.
You've seen more than most. What we did years ago. The witches who tried to take the throne. The Eyeless keeping me in that pit. But I've been to the void, Billy. All the bitterness, hatred, and fear. And the outsider gets to choose who wields his black magic and who cowers in the dark. That's something no one should decide.
Do you really think he's to blame for all of that? For what we all did?
The outsider gave me his mark, knowing what I could do with that kind of power. For years, I carved up Dunwall from the inside. Until it fell apart. The world doesn't need more men like me. The bank will be difficult, but I know you've walked out of worse.
If I can unlock the grate, then the path through the trash disposal would be simple.
You could pay the custodian a visit. See if he'll give you the key.
I heard word of a thief who nearly made it inside through the sewers, but couldn't get past the gate. Only the maintenance workers can open it. I had a street kid knock some bricks out of a tunnel wall down there. If I'm lucky, there'll be someone there to fix it.
It could
Dolores
be the quickest
Michaels,
way in, though.
Cultist and
not
predator.
The most pleasant.
The guards use authorization codes over a public announcement system to issue orders, but it changes every shift. There's no way to find them out without going in. How am I supposed to get to the void?
You've always been good at uncovering secrets. The Eyeless have to know a way. Once you have the knife, finding that out will be your next move.
So what's it like? The void, I mean.
It feels as if you've cried for help and no one answered.
I've never seen Dowd so weak. I might never see him again.
I nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair.
Carvings or the odd behavior of a neighbor should be reported to the Abbey of the Everyman immediately. This has been brought to you by the Upper Syria District Independent Householders Commission. Our community is our crime.
Singer Sean Young quits Karnaka for Tivia. Concert's canceled.
He I'm says twice the alert, and I says I am alert. I've been alert.
Mr. George says he'll give me a bonus if I sell out of this issue. Karnaka Gazette! Get your Gazette for the news of the day!
Come out wherever you are!
Cable car crashes on the rise in Karnaka. Survivors tell their tales. Singer Sean Young. Concert's canceled! Singer Sean Young quits Karnaka for Tivia! Concert's canceled! For the news of the day. Cable car crashes on the rise in Karnaka. Survivors tell their tale.
And we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Maybe I should pay Teresia a visit.
Thank you. the Outsider. The bank sent you, didn't they? Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I've got nothing left. You can't bleed whale oil from a bone. Tell your trustees that!
I'm not from the bank. I saw that your father's pharmacy closed. Do you know where else I can find laudanum?
Yes. The auction house. My father used to distill laudanum by hand from a secret family recipe. Poppy tincture, he called it. Better than factory made. But the bank's selling that along with all of his other worldly possessions. They took everything we had.
I'm sorry for your loss. I've read he was murdered. Do you know anything?
His body was completely drained of blood when the Grand Guard found him. I've no idea why anyone would want to hurt Father. Anyway, the auction's today. You better hurry. And wear a hat or something. The guards won't let you in looking like that.
Just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
Was Jacoby. Let's have a look around.
I'm going to have a look around.
No way!
too late to play. I want you to bleed.
The rich are always the worst thieves.
The Cienfuegos lot looks promising. That wild painting, striking. Mother would love it.
I can't go in there looking like this. I need to find another face.
Minimum bid is fixed at 280 coins. Our final lot on the block today comes from the... Cienfuegos Pharmacy. That's right, the entire store inventory. You'll get everything from syringes to poppy tincture with plenty of useful items in it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a magnificent original painting signed by Eleuterio Cienfuegos himself. Who knew that our late lamented pharmacist had...
Here for the auction? Please, have a seat. The next bidding will begin shortly.
Anyway, let's get started. A reminder that all bids are final. If you leave during the auction, your bid is for...
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Want to buy one?
Hi. What's going on here?
Let me have a control.
A body? Here?
Forever.
Where is she, damn it?
What a twisted situation. If it was me,
you don't stand a chance anyway.
With bloodfly larvae, I'd probably kill myself.
I can't believe this place.
No. Never mind.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Please take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself. Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion. An excellent choice. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase.
Michael's deposited loan. I'm here to make a withdrawal.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
Show yourself!
I'll check around.
Someone's shooting at us! Shit, are you alright? It's coming from over there!
Yeah.
Gotta be on the lookout.
Not.
Time for games.
Good. There's someone here for maintenance. The wrench to get the hatches open should be nearby.
Ugh.
This should be able to open the hatches.
Somebody's down.
What?
He's been stabbed.
Why is it always sewers? Ugh.
Who's that?
You're right.
I'm in. Easy. Now for the difficult part. Still wake up if I make too much noise. I should be able to open some doors from here. That must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault into two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
Arrangements with Director Michaels for a private security box. Reservations are limited.
want to die.
Go D13D. Guards to secure and administration. On the double, we have an uninvited guest.
Personal effects of deception. Attention all personnel. The intruder has been removed.
Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
Thank you.
Hey, wake up. I need you to let me in.
Outsider's eyes. If Peña caught me sleeping on the job, he'd make me run the shock line. May I have the code, please?
Oh, I need to find it.
At least I'm not the only one screwing up today. Check in with Chief Peña. He's in the archives running an inspection. Just, don't tell him about my lapse of attention.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores.
Who's there? Curiosity will be your death.
Oh, that security, and I still got to you, Dolores. Dolores Michaels likes to keep all her secrets where she can see them. This won't open unless I have the master key. Good. I have the vault key. What else is she hiding? They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent eyeless documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step. They won't know what's missing until it's too late. two locks. This has to be the one.
You and I were both abandoned once certain futures on dangerous streets and taken in by murderers. Doubt spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Someone stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns.
4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away.
Forgotten forever. You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another.
We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that doubt is done where you left him on your ruined ship, and you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken life. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the outsider want from me? Doubt. Is he really gone? I have the knife. I need to get back to the Dreadful Wheel. Streets should be crawling with guards by now. Nothing I can't handle.
What?
capsule. Singer Sean Young quits Karnaka for Tivia. Concert's canceled.
So let's see.
Now have a look around.
What was it?
Time to go.
You won't get away!
You aren't going anywhere.
It's you and me now.
I watched the fires burn all night. Smoke blocking out the stars. Water hissing as the hull of my old ship blackened around his body. Dowd, gone at last. How many tried to kill you and came no closer than I did all those years ago? How much coin was on your head, old man? Now no one but the Void can collect. For years, I imagined the Outsider offering me his mark. Instead, he's given me the knife that made him. A weapon that can surely unmake him as well. I can't begin to understand his motives, but I know what Dowd wanted. And if he's got to wander the Void forever, maybe I can give him some measure of peace by ending this. As the dreadful whale burned to cinders, did the Outsider laugh or just watch? Same as me. It's as fine a pyre as I could make. Farewell, Dowd. I'll finish what you started. I had that ship for years, and it burned away in hours. Dowd is dead, and Megan Foster died with him. One of the Eyeless, a painter and pharmacist, stole information about how to enter the Void. His name was Cienfuegos. And he was obsessed, just like the rest of them. But he went too far. Before the Eyeless killed him, he sent what he'd stolen to the curator of the Royal Conservatory. Maybe she could have helped him. He never found that out. The curator is gone, but whatever Cienfuegos sent her is still there. The Abbey of the Everyman has taken over. They've sent overseers and oracular sisters to search the place for heresy. I need to find whatever's left of the pharmacist's archive before they tear the conservatory apart.